Hi everybody, my name is Gaston Florin and greetings from Germany once more time. Today it's about body and mind. And when you talk about body language or the working of the mind, the working how our brain is affecting the body or the body is affecting the brain, many people think the following thing is true. If I'm in a specific emotional mode, like being sad or being happy, then this is shown through my body language. And this is of course true. But the other way around, it's true too. So if I bring my body into a specific emotional body position, like for example, like being very sad, like standing around, shoulders drop, this part of the chest goes inward, the head goes down a little bit. Very soon, I start to be not that happy anymore. Because my brain thinks, well, he's in a mode of being not happy, so maybe I react to it. The other way around, if I pretend to be more happy, if I, for example, if I'm singing, dancing, I'm not a singer, I'm not a dancer, but I feel more happy. So, and I can of course use this on stage to affect myself and to affect the relationship to the audience just by pretending. In the world of theater, in the world of acting, they call it fake it till you make it. And scientists found out this is also working for private lives. Now, the second thing I want to talk about is the tendency of magicians to do everything while standing. Right? Like I did for the last 1 minute. I'm accustomed to do that as a magician, of course, as well. But very often, this is not so interesting, right? And so I invented a little game to find new body positions and find new ways to do a trick. And it's played like this. You need two persons. One is the performer, one is the cameraman. And the cameraman gives you little things like jump while you do the trick, sit down, go lay down on the floor, be happy, be sad, things like that. And you will do what the cameraman tells you to do and try to perform at the same time the trick. This is a little crazy, you will create a lot of chaotic stuff, but sometimes you will find something new. I'll do a little demonstration trying to play the cameraman in my head, right? But today it's not possible because you're sitting at home and I'm here in Germany. So what I do is I cut the cards on the floor and we'll try to find out where the aces are right now. You know what? Yes! Now, ladies and gentlemen, I know what the cards are. You don't believe me? I will show it, I will demonstrate it. I just cut the cards somewhere. I count to three. One, two, and three, and there's one ace and one card and one ace only. This is the ace of diamonds. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a big semaphore. One, two, and there is the second ace. I just slapped my finger. One card jumps out of the deck, makes 10 somersaults, and lands in the other hand. One and two and three. And there it is, one more time. Damn, the queen of clubs. Yes. Now, maybe you will not use every movement, but maybe some. Not in every situation, of course, but maybe in some. And in times where you use so much camera and screens, even for big shows, even an act like this would be very, very funny to watch for the audience, because it's not the normal way to perform an ace trick. So, I hope you enjoyed my little treat. See you later. Bye-bye.